you need some help down there, little fella?
Yeah. Yeah, I got one kill. I'm gonna go ahead and finish this dude. No, there's one of them.
Yeah, give me that kill. I don't even try it. Sloppy.
Camille, we both have one kill together, by the way. And you're a quarter, so don't matter. Come on, are you? And I'm not. Oh, nice truck. No, nice truck. You think I should take it for a man?
I mean, go ahead if you want to.
I'm not gonna take it for
a man. I'm on a mission right now. Got it. Done deal.
You did it already? Now, I'm pretty sure you didn't even take that. Ew, let me take that medikit. Get that medikit.
No,
I don't.
I can't.
Why use the dog water? Why use the water?
Yo, stop, calm down.
Yo, stop, calm down. Yeah, okay, sound. Yo, stop, calm down.
Okay, so I'm thinking it's gotta be like over there somewhere.
Over to your dirty? I just moved my mind.
What? Come
on. What's happening? Oh, I'm not gonna.
Bubba, we already passed him. Bubba, he was down there by me and Kate. Bubba, you should learn to pay attention. Bubba, put the stuff in your face. Bubba.
Am I awake now?
You talking about you want to get Mando stuff, but you over there stuff in your face. Bubba. Nah, you good, Bubba.
Yeah, I was over there building ramps, so that was to make people hard to get past those ramps. Ha! Damn it. Getting faint. Leo, what are you doing? You're not killing this NPC?
No, I'm not. You shouldn't have shot at that NPC like that.
Like, I'm just mad sometimes.
Oh, okay. Well, sit your mad self right there and, you know.
No, remind me.
Nah, bro. You good. Nobody told you to shoot at that NPC while we driving up on him. Alright, you chose to shoot at him because you wanted to, bro.
If I didn't have a gun, at least, I couldn't break the window. I was about to get out to kill him. Now look at the butt.
It was at this point that he realized he messed up.
Okay. Yeah.
You know, welcome back to another edited video by Young Man Team, the 19th Nomad. Shout out to all my subscribers.
Peace out, Slop.
You know, shout out to all the viewers that come and look at the videos, but don't subscribe. I mean, maybe one day. You know, hopefully this year I'll be able to turn up with the video content. But back to the game. So, I mean, as you seen, we were in a car. The man was sitting in the side seat. The man chose to shoot at an NPC. You know, I went ahead and hopped out the car because, you know, I mean, I ain't have no beef with the NPC, man. I ain't have no beef with on the homie. I ain't have no beef off the homie. You know what I mean? So, you know, the man shot at the NPC, and, you know, the NPC was like, so the NPC pretty much flatlined him real quick. You know, so this is a duos match. You know, and I'm pretty much, you know, left in this game, you know, by myself. So I'm thinking,
let's go, ladies. We're on the clock. Time to go to work.
So, you know, I'm about to go ahead and yap that the swap tapper, you know. So, I mean, as you can clearly see, I'm just cruising through the city, you know. And because I was trying to do a challenge, you know, season 6, I think it is, about to be dropping soon, and, yeah, your boy definitely gonna be on top of the challenges, unlike this season. I mean, this season, I just made it to 100, but I barely did, because I really wasn't playing it like that. So, you know, as you can see, I'm just cruising through the city. I seen that XP. Decided to say, oh, throw the gas can. Oh, hey, I'm gonna line that up perfectly. Let me go ahead and start building.
Mom, now. You know?
Yeah, okay. Don't need that XP, you know.
Mommy,
got that little XP. You know, went back, got my car. You know what I'm saying? At this point, even though you don't see him, my also awesome teammate, Incredible H16, he was in the lobby. Talking to me.
Nah, highly doubt.
But yeah, we're just gonna go ahead and you know, we're gonna get rid of that because you know, I don't understand. Like, you quit the game, you quit in duos, and you know, you pretty much left your boys to die. But I mean, I'm Kartavious Max. You know what I'm saying? I'm one of the greats. So,
now, you're loading this for a second.
You know, oh, wait, I'm talking kid.
Kids, kids.
Oh, yeah, okay, you can make that an epic? Alright. Oh, wait, hold up. Hold up. Yo, kid, I got a question. Can you make that?
Murder him.
Oh, you can make that a legendary?
Murder him.
Oh, there it is.
Yo, kid, hold up, fam. I got another gun. I'm gonna need you to make legendary, you know what I'm saying? You feel me?
Don't you know.
I'm gonna need that. Appreciate that, kid. Two legendaries right there, you know what I mean? That's pretty good. So, you know, now that I got the legendaries, you know what I'm saying? I'm out there looking like, that's classic for, you know,
those
that don't know.
You're
gonna have to look that up. So you notice at this point, I'm like, yeah, man. Alright, I'm gonna go ahead, you know, get myself back some armor. You know what I mean? Keep this young naked. And, you know, it's like 20-something people left.
What?
I don't know, man. Maybe I got a shot.
That's
you know what I'm saying? Maybe I could get out there and be like, you know?
Peppers, yes, yummy.
Maybe I could hit somebody with that.
They want to give me all these peppers, yummy. You know?
So I'm just running around right now, you know, scavenging up all the ammo I can. And then I'm thinking to myself, okay, so the circle is literally about to end over here. So maybe I should start looking for the... Yeah, so I was looking for that Supreme Victory, you know.
And you quit.
So,
you shot at an NPC.
Right now, you know, I haven't ran into anybody.
You trash.
You know, which is a good thing because I don't. I mean, you know, why I got to run around like, oh, yo, what the door? Somebody want
to
play patty cake, y'all?
Back to your grill.
Nah.
Oh, yo, what? Yo, little man, why you shooting at me? Bye bye.
Nah. You know what I mean? It ain't gotta be like that. But if I would have seen somebody, then it would have been. But unfortunately, it was not. So, you know. Because, I mean, if I catch somebody right now, it's instantly going to be. But, you know. Sorry. My voice. Getting kind of dry. So, you know. Right now, I'll tell you what I'm doing right now. Right now, I'm in the process of looking for the secondary pizza shop to try to complete this little challenge. But it turns out I went the wrong way. So, you know, since I picked up all those peppers, yummy! I took in, you know, I'm like, yeah, I'm about to go up here and, you know, do the thing. Now, on my way up here, as you can clearly see, you about to see real quick how it gets. Now, when I first came up here, I was thinking to myself, like, dang, if the game ends on this mountain, which is like right there to my right, you know, the bigger one right there to my right. Like, if the game ends there, what if somebody is already up there chilling? You know what I mean? And they just getting off free snipes. They doing whatever they want. That's messed up. Because, see, it's like right about here. Bap. I got sniped. I'm like, oh, yo, somebody up there? Oh, as you can see, oh, my teammate left. Oh. The man bapped me. Now, mind you, look, there was a little bottle of potion right there. I could have went back outside there. I was like, nah, I'm not going out there. I'm not even going to do that. Mm-mm. Nah, so I start bunkering down. I'm like, all right, cool. This how they want to play it. This how they want to do. You know what we looking for. So... Alright, somebody come through that door. They just gonna be bouncing, 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 bouncing. And they gonna get clapped. And that's gonna be an awful death for them. So I open that up. So I'm thinking that somebody's sitting on that ramp over there. But I'm like, dang, I can't even really see. I don't think they is. Alright, you know what? I'm gonna put another one of those bouncy things down. Boop, boop. And I'm gonna throw up a wall. So, you know, since I'm by myself. And it looks like it's like 8 people left. Can't nobody get behind me. It's not, you know, nah, you good. You ain't getting behind me, slop. You know what I mean? Oh, yeah, from this point on, going into season 6 and beyond, I will no longer refer to players as trash. dog water or any of that, you know, mamby-pamby. If you good, you good. If you legendary, you legendary. If you slop, you slop. Period. All right, so, you know, back to the action. So, I'm like, all right, if a man come through this door and he look at that wall, you know, he gonna think, oh, y'all, somebody up in here built, y'all. I'm gonna go ahead and take down the wall. I'm gonna go ahead and do my thing. Meanwhile, I'm gonna have this shotgun hitting that back. But, you know, so I ain't seen nobody coming. So I'm like, all right. Oh, somebody is literally shooting at me. I'm like, okay, let me duck behind. I don't even know if they up there on the mountain. What? Oh, hold up. Oh, let me just sit right here, see what I can see. Oh, you want to put up a wall in front of me? Oh, hey, Wolverine, what's going on, guy? What's going on, guy? Lay that down. Lay that down. All right, let me go back upstairs. You know, oh, nah. Build it. Yup. I'm going to sit right up here. You know what I'm saying? It's 5 people left. It's me versus 4 people. Hypothetically speaking. Literally, because it's 2 teams of 2. If it's one guy, you know, they already trying to kill the one guy. So I'm like, dang, man. I gotta be a
Slayer.
Yeah. You know, so I'm chilling, you know, camping. I go outside and look. What? Party over here? Nope. You know what? I ain't gotta go down. Oh, he's already dead. Bop. Dang, boo bop, bam. So at this point, I'm like, oh, okay. Let me try to build, get on top of the roof. But then I'm like, yo, there's no way. But as you can see, it still says 3, right? It say 3. So I'm like, hold up. Oh, the storm about to close in. I wonder where old boy at. Wait, what? Oh, ain't nobody on top. What? Oh! Until next time.